Kelvin Pickard trade hints more moves coming for Maple Leafs. Mike Babcock wasn't joking when he estimated it would take about 20 games worth of roster tinkering to get things right with the Toronto Maple Leafs. Let's review what the organization has been up to since finalizing its opening night roster, shall we? Day 1, beat Winnipeg 7-2 at Bell MTS Place with backup goalie Curtis McElhinney sitting on the bench and defenceman Martin Marincin watching from the press box as a healthy scratch. Day 2, place Marincin on waivers. Day 3, send Marincin to the American Hockey League while recalling Kale Rosen, acquire goaltender Calvin Pickard in a trade with Vegas for a 2018 sixth-round pick and ala Tobias Lindberg, thereby putting McElhinney's future with the Leafs in doubt. The carousel is in full swing before Toronto has even held its home opener, and there'll probably be a couple players looking over their shoulders when they report for duty at Air Canada Centre on Saturday morning. Toronto Maple Leafs on Sportsnet now. Want to live stream 56 Leafs games this season? See how you can stream this and over 300 regular season NHL games with Sportsnet now. Babcock heavily foreshadowed this approach throughout training camp, but it's one thing to hear about it and quite another to see it. The Pickard trade hints at more to come. While it's believed the Leafs were only willing to complete the transaction after the 25-year-old cleared waivers, giving them the ability to send him directly to the Isle Marlies, he doesn't look like a candidate to stay in the minors for long. Not only is Pickard 9 years younger than McElhinney, he's already had 2 seasons as a NHL backup that were statistically stronger than anything the 34-year-old has previously managed during his career. It would be unwise to write him off as a number three following a short stay with the Golden Knights and a difficult stretch playing behind an historically inept Colorado Avalanche team last season. Between that, he won a silver medal as the goalie of record for Canada at the IIHF World Hockey Championship in May. A career .914 save percentage in 86 appearances certainly suggests that Pickard is a viable NHL option behind Frederik Andersen. McElhinney made some big starts down the stretch for the Leafs in 2016-17, including the win over Pittsburgh that secured a playoff berth on the final weekend of the season, and signed a $1.7 million, 2-year extension on July 1. Now he's facing the possibility of being bumped from an NHL job without even playing a meaningful game since the ink dried.